were you?
Some bastard killed me last night.
Are you winding us up?
No, no, cross my heart and hope to die. Or not.
Who was it?
I don't know, I was too busy being savagely beaten to death. That is not a pleasant way to die.
Have you got any enemies?
No. I'm universally popular and well-liked.
Jeremy!
Come on.
The guy's a total dildo.
You're always making fun of people.
Why would anyone want to kill me?
I can think of a few reasons.
You let yourself down. You let the kids down. You let your parents down.
Shut the
your
fuck
people
up!
Down.
All I ever did was train.
Your
you know nothing
else
even fucking beer.
You can't hit someone in a wheelchair.
Definitely.
Can't you see me?
No. You're invisible.
Shitloads.
Just take it!
Give me the car!
Hold my hand, Bev! Hold it!
You and your dad seem close.
Oh, shut up, Beverly.
You annoy people.
What if I can't feel pain? Ow!
Did you feel that?
Stop hitting me! See, why would you even say something like that? That's very hurtful. I thought we were friends, you ungrateful little twat.
Don't speak to him like that.
Why are you sticking up for him? Do you love him?
Well, look, why don't you go and suck yourself off?
Oh, I wish I could. I can never reach him.
Oh, that is too wrong.
Oh, come on now. We've all tried, huh? This one time, right? I tied a rope to my feet and tried to yank them over my head, huh? And I've got like 6 pillows. Oh, I nearly broke my neck. I was so close. Oh, an inch feels like a mile. So how close did you get?
I'm not even having this conversation.
See, it must be physically impossible. Because if men could suck themselves off, then the female of the species would be surplus to requirements.
This is why people kill you.
Well, I'm just making conversation. Jesus!
Well, I'll put you back on the system.
Hold on, what? Are you saying I was out of the system? I was a free man? And if I didn't show up here, no one would have come looking for me?
We thought you were dead.
You prick.